An air scare caught on video. A Frontier Airlines flight left Denver last Friday for Las Vegas. At 36,000 feet, the Airbus had a computer malfunction. A passenger took video of oxygen mask dropping due to a loss of pressure. Obviously a disturbing event for some of the passengers. The airline says the passengers and crew were never in danger. The plane returned safely to Denver.